Oh shit. Damn. Buzzed again. What can I say? It's that tape, man, that motherfucker boy. Get a motherfucker on tip, for real. I ain't pushing, man. It's the bomb, boy. When I get to a party to get it started, I grab the microphone and rock it cold hearted. Go behind the curtains while my fan just point. You know what Lovin's doing, I'm blazing a joint, cause it seems a lot of times I'm at my best after Semantica or a bowl of cess. I'm creating, multiplying, big time supplying enough bud to keep the whole party high on. I might get ill, roll 8-1 hooter, park my Benz, I go Janet on my scooter, bail to the coast, take a hell of a scope, twist up a big bobber of the serious dope. Smoking down to the dub, used by a roach clip. So much damn resin, it's starting to drip. It ain't harmful like heroin, it's also Cheeba. That's why I'm glad, homeboy, that I
got that Cheeba. Cheeba, Cheeba.
Yeah, bro, got
that Cheeba. Cheeba, Cheeba.
Man, don't you hate when you ain't got no weed? It seems about the time you really you need to get high, get full, you know, get blasted. You be saying that high, it really lasted. Rolling around, trying not to get popped by the boys, the pigs, the roads, the cops. Pulling up to one spot to see what they all about. Suckers got in their head, telling you they all out. You go back to the crib, pick up the telephone. You tried everybody, so I guess you're going home. And I can buy an OC or go buy a dime. I can pay gas, water, I can get it on time. It really makes no difference long as I get lit. Roll it in my zigzag and take a big bone hit. Cause after the bud, my rhymes start flowing. Never get shorter, there we go. When I'm maxing, relaxing, whatever taxing. No need for you to keep on asking if it is it. If the shit is the shit, cause when it comes to smoking gym, you know my shit is legit. You're the steward, and I'm the teacher. I'm not a minister or reverend, I'm not preaching, so excuse me while I call time, cause I'ma take a few hits in the middle of its rhyme.
Cheeba, got that Cheeba. Cheeba, Cheeba, got that Cheeba. Cheeba,
Cheeba, oh, you know it, baby.
Got that Cheeba. Cheeba, Cheeba, got that Cheeba.
One day I was pulling with my homeboy Seal. Chill, getting fucked up in his coupe to Ville. Still, I wasn't too high to know what I was doing. Went to the store, copped some more brewing. Came back to the bar, tried to be a winner. Rolled up on my roaches, barely made a penny. I wasn't upset, I had more at the house, but I was saving it for later when I get in my mouth. We went together, blazing the Cheeba. He does things to me, he simply can't believe it. I'm not talking geeky or nothing I'm seeing, but it's not before. If you know what I mean, she'll take me upstairs, lay me down in the bed, pull off the feeling source and start giving hits. If I'm the bull, yo, I do the same. She must love it. She ain't never complained. No moaning, kicking, a lot of screaming. I'm working so hard and she starts steaming. You know how it is. After a couple of words, she's my subject and I am the ruler. She's a freak, y'all, but she's no skeezer. And one thing for sure, the girl's always. Oh, we got it in the hand.
Get that Cheeba.
When I was writing this rhyme, I had a hydroponic, but that high was fine. I had two joints, one for me and my homie. After having a stove, he didn't even know me. His eye was so tight, they was hell of a red. He could barely hold them up, they was heavy as lead. I went by, he said, "Lo, I'm kinda hungry." I said, "Oh shit, this brother got the munchies." Got off my couch, put my Gucci's on my feet, went to 7-Eleven. It was right up the street, I ordered everything edible. off the shelf. He thought it was sand, I ate it all myself. Then we got it to the car, headed north and south. Just needed a drink, I had cotton mouth. We had so much food, didn't know where to start. At the Haagen-Dazs, or Kellogg Pop-Tarts. Big bags of chips, gallons of dip, took me a week. They get the taste off my lips. I ate so much, miserable is how I felt. All but busted out my pants and loosened my belt. Kicking at the tube, watching none better than, you know, the king of late night. Yeah, Dave Letterman, not too hilarious. Joe's kinda plain, but everything is funny when you're smoking.
Mary Jane,
yeah.